These billiard balls are staged so that the numbers are facing up. But I watched somebody rack the balls for us, a game of eight ball, and this is the pattern he racked it at. As long as I've been playing, I've never seen this before. Found it pretty interesting. It's a nice pattern, even pattern, and I don't even know if it means anything for being legal or not.